Freestyle. I don't know if I should go freestyle or ring. Okay. I do one of each. Freestyle shit off the top of your head. Can't arrest slow. I'm not standing or in bed. I'm off the top. You should get it all, huh? The spirit is stop the rock. I don't stop. Let me show you how I really get down. You should have your camera up right now. This is the boogie down. Yeah. Tonight. I'm gonna show you how an MC rocks the mic like first. You gotta know you came to a show. I'm in your head. Somebody in here say, basketball crowd control. This is what you need when the mic you hold. All MCs, you gotta believe in yourself. Man, forget the alcohol for your health. And if you want to drink, go ahead and drink it. KRS-One, I don't wear pink kit. I'm just another MC in black. I do this MC in because no, I don't rap or sing. My girl, G Simone, does that thing. You need to check her new single out. Damn, I'ma go off the top. See, this is not written or bitten, but right on stage is kind of fitting. See, this is how I do it all day. MC, DJ, and this is how I do it, dog. You got the Sony, the Panasonic, you got the iPod. What you're looking, you get a different look. If you don't like what you're eating, you get a different cook. You want to escape Armageddon? Read a different book. When knowledge is right here, we don't even look. December 2012 got this whole world shook. But look, the last days for others are the first days for us. The question to ask is, who can you trust? Respect to all that 2012 stuff. But when you really study it, it's fear. It don't apply to us. Television lies to us all day. The question is, what does your culture say? Where's your culture at? Who's your prophet? What history guides your spiritual logic? It starts with a movie, then it's hypnotic. Then any myth that comes along, you just adopt it. And why? Because your culture, you forgot it. December 2012. Let's continue this topic. Turn the page. The present world age began in 3114 BC. According to the Mayan calendar, this age concludes December 21st, 2012 AD. This 5,125 year cycle of time is one world age. Nothing changes overnight. It's all a process, a transition. It happens over many days. In the Mayan calculation, a king is one day. The Mayan Yulamol, that's 20 days. The tomb is 360 days. The pot tomb is 7,200 days. The rock tomb is 134,000 days. And they applied that to the Milky Way. In the cycles, they saw the sun moving across the Milky Way's equator, lining up with other galactic neighbors. We've been shifted for 30 years, it seems, from 1980 to about 2016. The shift is now. It's occurring now. But if you're looking at the movies, you won't know how to survive or stay alive after the storm. Because after that, a new world order is born. Oh, you don't know, man? About their programs? You still watching Lindsay? You don't see that logo? What's good, man? The flood is coming. Don't get scared. Get prepared to keep your motor running.
Hello, Chris. Yeah, this is an honor for me, Big Tim, to rock out with his one and only teacher. Hey, listen, we show love to the one and only B.I.G., the one and only Tupac. Big Tim, let's do it for cool. I'm gonna door.
Regulate any stealing.
If you love hip hop, it's security! Of hip hop, Rilla. 1973, Cool Herc comes out for On the City. 1974, how does the band Bada walk through the door? 1975, Crazy Legs, Rock City is live. 1976, Red Ass the Flash comes with the scratch in the mix. 1977, that's when the word hip hop came out of heaven. 1978, there was a theater was digging in the crates. 1979, you get hanged, we get the sugar hole down. 1980, you got cheap off a busy B and Mercedes lady. 81, that's when we get Funky 4+1. 1982, a movie made Wild Styles and the Living in York. 1983, that's when we get Run DMC. 84, Cool J walks through the door. 85, Roxanne Shantae, UTFO is live.